I took part in Jamie's Dream School. I was involved in this. We used rap. We used rap to explore particular notions of masculinity. Can we just sort of try and turn this around? I think there is a human right to riot. Listen, pigs shouldn't have killed that guy last night, in it. Then they wouldn't get blown up, in it. Girls going to steal, but stealing Dewey, the shopkeeper ain't fucked their mugs, in it.
You know, of all the theories we've heard this week, this whole notion that this is down to the way
I was involved in this, we used gangster culture. I think I have become violent in it. Blood. I practice violence, dominance, and old aristocratic violent practice and modern gang culture. So interesting. So cool blood. Listen to these boys. Listen, blood in it. Pigs shouldn't have killed that guy last night in it. Then they wouldn't get blown up in it. Gangster culture has become the fashion. I mean, for me, shopping with violence is cool blood.
Absolutely not. The problem is that them and us culture.
I took part in a particular sort of violent, destructive, nihilistic riot. I think there is a human right to riot. Can we just sort of try and turn this round? Listen, pigs shouldn't have killed that guy last night, innit? Then they wouldn't get blown up, innit? Gangster culture has become the fashion. Cool blood, innit? Cool blood, cool blood, innit? Cool blood.
People like myself.
I think for me, the key image was the woman with a huge hair of jugs.
Absolutely outrageous, obviously, what you're saying. What you're doing, you're let me finish.
Let's stop interrupting. You're getting a sort of doing a Cheney Jeremy Paxman. Listen, blood. Pigs shouldn't have killed that guy last night, innit? Then they wouldn't get blown up. Gangster culture has become the fashion. I took part in Jamie's Dream School.
Thank you all very much indeed. We've run out of time, but thanks very much for coming in.